Alright, the stupid ass double clicking mouse that is broken as shit stopped the recording the last one as soon as I started it, so it didn't record. Sorry and shit. One loss and a bunch of wins. And the one loss was really dumb. It's still on the Twitch if you really want to go look at that. Also, I changed Scott into my deck. Just to try something new. The fuck is that? Whatever it is, it has AoE. Some of the new cards. You do not know what you do, lady. Very weak. Weak AoE. Weak long ranged AoE. And these guys are fucking long range as hell, too. You guys just got all kinds of these new things. I don't really know what they do exactly. Succubus Incubus combo thing? He's got all the cards. All the cards I don't have. Ah, too late. Fine. It's fine. It's really the only way I can handle a succubus with this deck, either overwhelm it with shit, or let it just kill itself on Apep. Dangerous to do before you have the totem. Or you can throw sacrificial shit at it while it gets in there. But like, mid or on the opponent's side, I have no real way to handle it. One of the problems with this deck. Oh, this double-clicking mouse is so goddamn annoying. Of course, I ordered a new one from China that I don't know when it's going to actually show up. I think it's still sitting there in China. Let me check the tracking real quick. So I don't really have time since the match is starting, but it's loading. Come on. Come on, eBay. What we got here?
Let's do it!
Okay, why is it not telling me where it is? Or it was telling me it's still in China, and that's not even saying where it is. I'll look into it more after the fight. Too late. Try to squeeze it in there. Get the explodey part. That's gonna be a problem. Ooh, that did not hit. Well, that was a failure. The epic proportions. Wow. Fucking hate this thing. I need to be using only the keyboard keys and not the mouse, because it threw that thing down nowhere near where I wanted it. I'm just dragging it across the thing, and the mouse is like, yep, we're gonna go ahead and double click now, and... Because what it does, like, I click it, another click can come either immediately after, or after a little delay. Like, it gets stuck in there, it's all gunked up or something. And, yeah. Not good. Not good at all. Especially for a game with precision. Not even hurt. Shouldn't have done that. That was stupid, throwing in the mana imp. It'd attack faster and more damage. Opposite of what you want to do. Frenzy. I think it changed its mechanics. It used to just be got faster for each thing. Frenzy was never a thing. And, oh. He just at the point where he does that? That was a close one. Too close. Alright, let's see what's up with this shit. So, why are you not telling me where the fuck it's looked? Did before. Last time it told me it was... not giving me... tracking order either. Tracking number, rather. Same page I was looking at before. Still says estimated delivery December 7th through January 14th. Used to also give me a tracking number and tell me where the fuck it was located. Last I checked was yesterday, and it was China. Placed the order on November 19th. That's ridiculous. Fucking China. So how the fuck am I supposed to find the shipping number? Okay, reloaded the page and it worked. Still in Shenzhen EMS. Cool. Know what that is. Sombrero. Let the fight commence. Come to me, minions. Thank you. new shit that I don't have access to yet. Really, you can't reach that fucker? How does he have marksmanship? It must be part of the advanced new one. It must come with marksmanship. Do what I should have done the first time these things came at me. Ragey things in his deck. Another one? Stop failing at positioning, asshole. Turned to myself. Called Minion Masters. Minion Masters. Up there in the top left corner. Know how to handle these things now. Not with this deck, anyways. Throwing up one of those. I need to look at those and see exactly what they do. Crushed by a card I don't even know. Ignoring the shit. That's what happens when you leave a game for a year. Briefly looked at it before. Where's the original? No threat at all. That is not what I was just fighting. Not at all what just came at me. There. Ah, and that's what's being used in the top decks, too. Range. Okay, and four souls. So it comes with increased attack speed off the fucking top. And extra range. Okay. And that's why on the leaderboard I see so many of those. These two decks. Rage things in general on the leaderboard, it looks like. That dude was probably just straight up copying the leaderboard. Which is a bitch move. What's that? like a friend? Oh, that's you from the chat, huh?
Thanks for tuning in to the Network. We've got a corker of a fight for you today here on Minion Master.
I didn't catch his name last time, just the sombrero, so I assume it's the same guy. The problem, because I still don't know how to handle those cards. Nope, different deck. Rage and speed turns one of the weakest units into one of the best, apparently. That thing was absolute trash before. But they nerfed a card I love. Makes some random card incredibly overpowered. The card I love was not overpowered. It had a big sacrifice to get it to be strong. Did not need a nerf. At least not such an egregious one. I'll claim that. this deck. They outrange most things. That's their benefit. Somewhere between the Marines and the Sniper. What a try.
Hey, we can do this.
Oh fuck. Well, at least the cap was on. See how strong this fucking thing is. It better be strong, it costs 10 mana. Premature on that one, but it's fine. I need to pump out spells for the big one anyway. I mean, it's pretty strong, but I don't know if it's 10 mana worth of strong. Seems like a chain lightning could take it out pretty easy. Or all the archers, at least. Any AoE, really, can take out the archers. Thank you. Out of the duck, please. That one can go. Not really useful. Be more useful. Taken out way too easily for how expensive it is. To reevaluate that in my deck. If I had the shield bearer thing, that would help. Pay 10 mana for it to get killed by something that costs 4. Kinda ridiculous. Oh, I hate this mouse so much. It used to cost two. It did not cost three before. It cost two. And a more expensive. That's annoying. And also takes him out of the APEP rotation. Making APEP even worse. Man, they really fucked over my main hero. Yeah, if I can throw one of those out right after this guy, it'd be far less shitty. Dragon Nest isn't that good unless you build around it anyways. I didn't really need it. Up the rotation. For a fraction of the price, he got the destroy it. Definitely need to throw that Bannerman out afterwards. Also, they all have mana frenzy, so I should be casting them at the back. They aren't all fucked with. This round's a loss. Early loss. No defense. Wasted all my mana on a stupid thing. In a stupid fashion. I had the right idea with the Bannerman, then I went and threw him away. I don't know why. That I should have cycled through and not used the 10 card till I had him back. I don't think the deck's necessarily awful. Just need to use it right. That was not using it right at all. AFK or something? Now just let the mana flow and get useful. I'll have mana surge. It's a Mordor, so the Bannerman thing isn't gonna work anyways. Didn't even see the fucking reboomer. I'll lose again. To actually look before I cast things. Big thing I'm not doing because I'm frustrated playing stupidly. Daggerfall's not as strong as it used to be. Thank you. Fuck you! How did it last so long? Alright, I think it's enough of fucking around with that 10 mana card. It's just not worth it. Pretty much every time. I'm gonna make a new deck. Be an okay dragon nest deck, but I don't really want a dragon nest deck. Let's see, what else could I do? What I got? Whole thing out of existence. poor demon warrior. What have they done to you? So much weaker now. Still somewhat strong. I'll see how it works against real people. Coding overloaded. Why is my encoder overloaded on this game? It is not graphics intensive. Alright, I'm gonna stop and try to figure this out.